Favorite Criminal, ready. Racing now, speed here from True Contenders going to lead. Darwin O'Connor actually showed some speed. Sherwood Bale lobs handy in third and drives between the pair and deep out. I'm a Psycho, got nice and squeezy, but Sherwood Bale led I'm a Psycho as they spin to the back. Three lengths to True Contender, then Darwin O'Connor, Stella Stone, Criminal well back, then Rico Bear and Dunkell. Leader Sherwood Bale by two. One Danger, I'm a Psycho, four lengths away to Stella Stone and Criminal. It's Sherwood Bale, a length and a half in front, holding I'm a Psycho at the moment. Sherwood Bale doing enough. I'm a Psycho second, Stella Stone third, Criminal fourth, and Darwin O'Connor ran fifth after showing a little bit of speed early today. Then Dunkell, Rico Bear, and True Contender last to complete the course. 34 and 58, Sherwood Bale specking late for him, and he was able to just take that run early. There was a gap as they reached the post the first time, and he split between the leader and the one outside of it. And he took that needle-eye opening Sherwood Bale, and he dashed away down the back. I'm a Psycho lobbed in second and chased hard, but Sherwood Bale just kept running. It was too good for I'm a Psycho. One-third Stella Stone, and fourth is Two Criminal. He missed the start and got a long way out of his ground. And from that point on, he was going to find it very difficult to win from back there. The margins, three quarters by two and a half, 34 and 58 the gallop, 34 and 58, and 8.75 that early sectional. So 4.812, the winner's prepared by Tony Nobes. And after a good run last start, he's gone even better today. 4.812, race 6.